Good morning, church family. I bring a message for all God's children today. Well, August is approaching, and it's almost time to get back to school. But don't worry, kids, there's still some summer left, still plenty of time to have fun. But as we get ready, as we get our kids and our grandkids ready, I wanted to share a couple brief scenarios with you. Maybe you can relate to these stories. The first one is a family sitting at the dinner table after the first day of school. Father turns to his daughter and says, "So, what did you learn today?" Daughter replies, "Well, apparently not enough. They're making me come back again tomorrow." Or how about this one? Maybe you've walked in these shoes before. Student is asked to come up to the teacher's desk at the end of class. Teacher tells the student, "I was grading papers today, and it looks like you were copying off of Johnny's test." Student is shocked and said, "Well, what makes you say that?" Teacher says, "Well, questions 1 through 9, you have all the same answers that Johnny has." Student says, "Well, maybe Johnny copied off of me." Teacher says, "Yeah, that thought did occur to me until I got to question number 10. Johnny's answer was, 'I don't know,' and your answer was, 'Neither do I.'" Now, when it comes to the upcoming school year, we don't know what's going to happen. It's one of those things we're just going to have to keep coming back tomorrow and keep finding out. But as teachers are preparing, as our education committee is preparing to resume our education programs here at Christ our Redeemer, we don't know the future, but we've never known what the future holds. But we know who holds the future, and that's our Lord and our God. And there's a scripture that's bringing me comfort in this matter, and it's here for us today in our second reading this morning. It's found in Ephesians chapter 3, verses 18 and 19, where it says, "I pray that you may have the power to comprehend with all the saints what is the breadth and the length, the height and the depth, and to know the love of Christ that surpasses all knowledge, so that you may be filled with all the fullness of God." And that, wonderfully enough, is the passage, the scripture theme for the upcoming ELCA youth gathering next summer. It's a powerful verse, and they use the CEV interpretation, and it puts it this way: "I want you to know all about Christ's love. Although it is too wonderful to be measured, then your lives will be filled with all that God is." So what do we know? What does the future hold? I want you to know this: all about Christ's love. Although it is too wonderful to be measured, then your lives will be filled with all that God is. And what is God but love and grace and forgiveness, abundant life and life everlasting? So let not your hearts be troubled about the future, for your lives are safe and secure in the loving hands of God. Amen.